Another one down underneath there.
We can identify quite a few of the whales that do come through this area each season.